keep up with the nation and also have the nation's economy grow, you know, effectively as well. But really, we're mostly focused about, you know, focus on Houston.
Was there something else?
Yeah.
We just said that a big cut.
Yeah. Big difference. And then you'll see overall that the nation is behind in all of these. So the change in income, housing prices, and rent prices are much less than Houston. I just think the housing market in Houston, we were known for having a great market at one point, but now maybe it's too much for the average person.
Right. So, you know, we've been hearing a lot from people on Sunday, to get to rent somewhere, let alone buying a home. It's so expensive, and, you know, you're not alone if you are seeing this, and this is what you're encountering, and you have people who are adults and now have their adult children that are staying at home or else, you know, coming back home, because it's literally not affordable to live out on your own anymore, and it's hitting Houston harder.